What's up guys, welcome back to another Dokkan Battle video. So, last year I made a list of my top 5 favorite OSTs in Dokkan because as we all know, this game has one of the best soundtracks in, I would argue, all games in general, not just mobile games. Like honestly, it's quite impressive. But anyways, I made that video, a lot of people seem to really like it, but the problem is that since then, we've had so many amazing new songs come out that I thought it was important. We made a new list, and this time it's gonna be a top 10 because honestly, it was just too hard to only pick 5. So yeah, today we're gonna go through my top 10 OSTs or songs in Dokkan. And obviously this is my personal list, so I know a lot of people are gonna disagree, and that's totally fine. If you feel like there's another song that should be on this list in place of something I chose, then feel free to let me know in the comments down below. But with all that said, let's jump right into it, starting with number 10. Alright, so there you go guys, those are my top 10 favorite OSTs in Dokkan as of today, April 24th, 2021. Like I said, if you have any disagreements with some of my choices, or better yet, you have your own rankings, then definitely let us know in the comments down below. And of course, this list is very much fluid, like as we get more fire in the future, I'm sure it's gonna change, so I'll probably have to make another one of these videos later this year or early next year. And the last thing I'm gonna say before we go is I want to give a huge shout out to the people over at Akatsuki and Bandai who are responsible for the music, because they are absolutely killing it, man. I mean, it's just amazing to me how good the music is in this game and how it seems to get better and better with each new release too. You know, like I really mean it when I say that Dokkan, despite being only a mobile game, has some of the best music I've ever heard in any video game out there. So whoever's responsible for the music, you deserve all the credit. Keep doing what you do. The Dokkan community could not thank you enough. And yeah, that's it. That's all I gotta say. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. As always, if you liked the video, then make sure to like the damn video. And if it's your first time watching me, first time to the channel, and you like what you see, then definitely hit that big red subscribe button to join the Tiger Squad now. And while you're at it, hit that notification bell too, so that YouTube knows you want to stay up to date with all my latest content. And that's it. I'm out of here. Until next time, hope you guys have a fantastic, fantastic day. I'm Tiger with Tiger Uppercut Media, signing out.